Hello guys, how are you? Happy holidays to everyone. And we have a new kind of video today, which I was trying to see all this kind of nuts, and it's not yet open in their plastic bags. So let's find out, guys. Here I'm back. So ang una naman natin dito, guys. We have to see what's this. Now this is called nut and nut meat chopper. Alam ba ninyo, guys? I call this kind of chopper good grandma chopper. Age of this is over 100 years old. Very old. Just look at the one here. It's just like this. Pero it's very durable, guys. Very durable kind of great grandma nut meat chopper. So first, guys, study this chop, this kind of nuts. It's a nut here. Bigay lang ito, guys. So this is called pistachios nuts. In shell. Di pa yan. Di pa yan na. O, sa shell. So, so guys, kung mag-open tayo ngayon dito, hindi ko man magamit lahat. Wala pang naisip ko anong puri nang gagawin. Ay, wait muna, guys. Kasi ang aking bracelet is metal bracelet. Metal bracelet ito, guys. Kahit ano-ano ang makuha. Tingnan mo, guys. Oh. Yan, nakadikit. Bigla. So, ito, guys, yung paggamit ito is like this. Patibay lang ito, guys. Subukan natin. guys. Over 100 years na lang. Pero magamit pa rin. So magamit pa natin, guys. Alam mo, electric. May magamit. Luwang-luwang. At ipaan pa rin. Then, guys. Ibigay ko naman yun, guys. Ayan, maubos. Ang dami-dami.